I think I know a spell that can really help your dad and you see eye to eye.
Hmm? Really?
Mm-hmm.
Really?
Picture day is the most important day of my life.
But I thought you said meeting Sargon the Sorcerer was the most important day of your life.
That was yesterday. This is today. Picture this. I'm finally a star, the best magician in the world, and people everywhere adore me. Oh, but wait, what's this? Little Lauren does an internet search on her favorite star, and what comes up? A bad high school photo? Just like that. Poof. Everything I've worked for. Gone.
Oh, don't worry. I think all your fans will remember is that unsightly curl coming from your head.
What? Where?
Gotta run. Ta-ta.
No, wait! Oliver!
Ugh, what's this?
It's called wakame. It's seaweed salad. Just eat it.
I had seaweed for lunch.
Ah, excellent. This is their famous red dragon roll.
Dragon? How am I supposed to eat this stuff? Got any ketchup back there?
I cannot believe you, Kara Danvers! I bring you to one of the most exclusive restaurants in town, and you ask for ketchup? Eat it.
Mm.
Eat it!
Mm-hmm.
Eat it!
Mm-hmm.
Grilled fish. Perhaps this will be more to your liking.
Z? What are you doing here?
Doing where?
Ready for your back wax, Mr. Gordon.
Wait, what? I should have just done the dishes.
I guess my spell did make you see eye to eye. I see you finally managed to put together a little show. How wonderful for you, Oliver. I'm sure your parents will love it.
Mm. And you have one of your cute magic things. The city's 3-year-old must be ecstatic.
Ah! I see it's the same night as my show. At the same time, at the theater next door.
Oh, is it? I hadn't noticed. Well, I certainly hope the line for my show doesn't block your theater too much.
And I hope the people who failed to get tickets to my sold-out show can hear all your little abracadabras over the applause from next door.
Garth, I'm going to need the room. Easy fix. Just need my wand. Nope. Nope. Well, Oliver, I certainly wish you the best of luck.
How dare you! Take that back, you foul wretch! You never wish someone good luck on the theater!
Why, what? Is that right? Oh, how silly of me. In that case, I wish you heaps and heaps of bad luck!
No, wait, dude. I only eat things with four legs.
Oh, fine. Here's your hamburger, you peasant.
See? That is not a burger.